The Center for Systems Medicine is a translational research institute which identifies genes, proteins, and metabolites that are implicated in human disease. The center utilizes computational modeling, bioinformatics, and mathematical approaches to develop new diagnostic and prognostic biomarkers for the treatment of cancer patients, patients with neurological disorders, and patients with diabetes. And we also develop new targeted therapies for these disorders. My team conducts research in the areas of cancer, in particular bowel cancer and brain cancer, and also in disorders of the nervous system, in particular diseases such as ALS and Parkinson's disease. We are focused on developing or understanding the dysfunction of mitochondria in these disease processes. We are analyzing bioenergetics and cell death signaling to really develop new therapies for these patients. One of the key strengths that we have is looking at individual cells by microscopy using single cell imaging and understanding really the sequence of events during, death of cells such as neurons or cancer cells in response to treatments. We also develop, based on these data, new computational models where we don't look at individual genes or proteins. We look actually at the entire system of genes in the cell and in the human body. That's what we call systems biology approaches. And in larger translational efforts, we collaborate with scientists in pathology, in medicine, and in surgery to actually test these models and these predictions also directly on patient samples, what we call a systems medicine approach. And we have done this successfully in several European studies, such as the APODECIDE, the COLOSSUS, and the CLIO TRAIN projects.